just a little bit.
Some fucking snow riding, what do you mean? Why have I got a camera? Fucking skids! Oh, this is dirty, this, mate. Why? That! This is what gets us drenched, man. I tried fixing it for you, but it weren't having none of it. Yeah, look, I've got a fucking selfie stick and everything there. Bop, bop! Just let off, man. See you at the bottom.
Tell them motherfuckers I'm forever paid. California King, wrestle gators in that Everglade. Drive about that motherfucking swamp in the Escalade. So before you put that red rag in your pocket, I wanna see your fucking resume. Started off on ground zero, then I start to levitate. Rip rap is a new asshole, I never hesitate. Dre beats on, smoking that chronic just to meditate. I'ma give them hurricanes until another levee break. You niggas is featherweight, I'm aftermath. Heavyweight, now Dre's weapon of mass destruction is about to detonate. When the nigga whack found me, shit, I was selling weight. Now a nigga selling millions, now it's time to celebrate. Performing in front of millions, nigga, every race. 6'4 in a 6'4, now watch the Chevy scrape. Fourth album, no five mics, then let them hate. But I'm not stopping till I'm the fucking king in every state.
Recognize my life.
There's a pigeon.
Where'd it go? Oh, I've just been outsmarted by a pigeon. Oh, it's there.
I bet it ate it.
They eat their own feet, innit? We're in the fucking gardens of winters. And it's raining like fuck. So we're gonna go. We're going to Tesco, I'll say, Bruce.
Tesco.
We're gonna go Tesco, get some Rizzlers, because smoking's bad for your health and stuff. Then we're gonna go to an underground car park, and then we're gonna go check out some fucking super secret shit that maybe might be the title of this video, but might not, just in case it don't work. So, I don't know, it might happen. I want it to happen, but it just depends if it can. So if it's the title of this video and you're watching it because of what it's called, then yeah, man, we did it.
Oh, I forgot how disgusting that noise is. You know what I mean? That's bearings gone, that. Dirtiest noise in existence.
Right, listen to this fucking monstrosity.
Bike maintenance.
Oh, wonder what's wrong with it. It's a fucking heap of shit, that's what's wrong with it.
Still in this underground car park because it's fucking bullshit. I've had enough of my bike having problems, but... Oh.
CP damage.
Yep, mate. That were magical, that were magical.
I can't believe that just happened right on this camera.
Oh, is it going again? Is it going again?
Oh, hell, man. You're always in the way.
That looks like a good potential building. The Sheffield Institute of Education. Maybes.
I rate you want to sling a bar, but now I'm scared because it's a different bike. Should I just sling it? Got me in shins. Oh, it's coming to an end. Oh, I'm just gonna put this down.
So I've just been to the Decathlon to see if I can get any grease to put in my bearings, because we think that's the problem. They've all fucking exploded. Got some grease, now we're just stripping the bike. Well, actually, I went to the toilet there, stripping the bike in the Decathlon. Yeah man, hopefully I don't make that horrible creaky noise anymore, because it just puts me off riding, like, just knowing that my bike's all fucked up and...
Find your finger, bro.
I don't get my fingers dirty. I think it's fixed.
Just chuck down that bin behind you.
Oh, that was sick!
Doing it, boys. Oh, what? How the fuck am I meant to do that? I'm dead now.
So I think my GoPro's died. I do have another camera, but I'm not going to talk about switching it until I get to a stable place. So yeah man, I'll see you a little bit further up.
Recognize my life, ridicule my fight. Give me fuel for the fire burning when I yearn these lights. In the midst of the hieroglyphs, my fingertips start to write. You familiar with Cartwright, cause I want that shot. I'm a raging bull when the needle drops. For the record, I'ma wreck it. Even if my record don't pop, I'ma tie a knot on a downtown building. Let it tow behind me, tell them they can find me in the dark with the ghetto children. Look at my heart, nigga, fuck your feelings, this is me.
I'm sick of motherfuckers talking about the West die. Can't you hear my heart beating? That's the motherfucking West Side. You test me, you test God. I'm his son and saying psalms. You come at me, then I can split you with this Tommy gun. You won't have no time to run. I'm from the Compton slums, and that's how the West ride. I'm from the city where two of the best died. Rest in peace to both of them. Spit like I'm the ghost of them. Damn.
Even if my record don't pop, I'ma tie a knot on a downtown building. Let it tow behind me, tell them they can find me in the dark with the ghetto children. Look at my heart, nigga, fuck your feelings, this
I
is me.
I gave you the documentary, shit was a classic. Gave you Doctor's Advocate, you ripped it out the package. Came with LAX, since critics said it was average, I was stressed the fuck out. Torn between aftermath and...
So much fucking water on the floor, man, look at this. What the fuck? This is fucking, this is honestly, I have never done anything like this before. I've never seen anything like this before. Let's go see what this fucking, see what this view is saying, man. I just got dripped on the head. Gang shit. You get me? Matt and them are down there. Matt and them are down there. How can you not see what I'm doing, man? And I think it's an absolute madness. Fucking look at this shit, man. Look at this. And I ain't even at the top yet. It's gonna get so much better when I get to the top. Woohoo! So apparently the gate that we came in, I'm not gonna be able to get out of, because it automatically locks itself in like 10 minutes. Oh, sorry, I keep burping, man. But it automatically locks itself in like 10 minutes. So I've got lads to come and get my bike. And then, oh, wow, look at that. Oh, hold on. Look at the absolute madness. That is why I'm going up there. See that? Can you see that? Can't see that. 2 seconds. Switching camera. Gang shit. I'm going up that. I'm doing it for YouTube. I'm doing it for you guys. I'm doing it for me. Fucking yeah, mate. Let's do it. Sorry if this is real close to my face, or if you can't see anything at all, but I need some kind of voice thing. Let you know that I'm climbing these ladders right now. Climbing these fucking ladders right now. Bruv, have I ever been this scared? No. Never. Never ever been this scared. I'm so fucking pumped up, man. Let's check that my camera zipped up properly. Because not, that's a long way to go get a camera. Hold on, I'm gonna turn you around, see if you can see anything. Honestly, guys, this is the single most fucking scariest thing I've ever done in my entire life. Mate, if you look down, you fucked it, it's scary. Oh my god. Oh, I'm fucking here. I fucking did it, guys. Did it all for you. Did it all for you. Flash on for this.
Yes. motherfuckers, I'm forever paid. California King, wrestle gators in that Everglade. Drive about that motherfucking swamp in the Escalade. So before you put that red rag in your pocket, I wanna see your fucking resume. Started off on ground zero, then I start to levitate. Rip rap is a new asshole, I never hesitate. Dre beats on, smoking that chronic just to meditate. I'ma give them hurricanes until another levee break. You niggas is featherweight, I'm after Mavs heavyweight. Now Dre's weapon of mass destruction is about to detonate. When the nigga whack found me, shit, I was selling weight. Now a nigga selling millions, now it's time to celebrate. Performing in front of millions, nigga, every race. 6'4 in a 6'4, now watch the Chevy scrape. Fourth album, no five mics, then let them hate. But I'm not stopping till I'm the fucking king in every state. Fucking out here, mate. It is an absolute madness. Absolute madness, bro. You don't even understand. I was at the tip top of that crane. Yeah. Woo! Get me. I was at the top of that crane. Yeah.